Hey everybody, my name is Greg, and this is Cosplay Interviews. This is where I post videos featuring cosplayers in a convention setting. Interviews, slideshows, and any other shenanigans I happen to capture. Just a quick update to let you guys in on a few things that I've been working on recently. I just finished uploading all of my UbiCon 2012 footage. So all of that is up, linked down here somewhere. That's the first thing. Secondly, the next convention on the schedule is Anabash, which is on August 5th, I believe. Link in the description. I've never been to Anabash before, but I'm curious to see how it goes. I hear good things, and I want to check out those good things. Next up, there's a small gathering taking place on July 22nd at Lincoln Park in Tonawanda. So if you happen to be from the area or in the area and would like to just show up and hang out for a little bit, feel free to come on by. Link down here in the description as well as the event page. The final thing I wanted to bring up is what I'm calling the Cosplayer Initiative. First, just a little bit of background. I interview cosplayers. That's my hobby. I enjoy it just as much as the person I'm interviewing is. The problem that I've come across recently is that outside of conventions, I can't find any cosplayers. They don't grow on trees. I've checked. And that poses a little bit of a problem, seeing as the next convention potentially is weeks and weeks away. Meanwhile, I have nothing else to really post because it's not cosplayer related. I can't really capitalize on my hobby, so to speak, because the only place that really has cosplayers at it are conventions, and conventions happen once every couple of weeks to once every couple of months. So that poses just a little bit of a problem if you would like to do what I do more often. So instead of waiting months and months for the next convention, I've decided to initiate what I'm calling the Cosplayers Initiative. It breaks down like this. I generate the questions, you submit the answers. I write it up as an editorial so others can get to know you a little bit better. I happen to know that no two people are the same, so the same thing must be true of cosplayers. Behind every cosplay is a person with stories and experiences that can and should be shared, and I'd like to help facilitate that. It's win-win for everybody. More details on that to come soon, I promise. In fact, when I get around to posting the specifics, I'll post a video response to this one so you can all find out how you can take part. And this offer isn't limited to those in my geographical area. It'll be open to anyone who cosplays or makes props or is an artist or vends or does costume work. So if you can understand me right now, and you're watching this video right now, then you're already qualified. But like I said, more details on this to come. And yeah, that pretty much does it for this update. I look forward to hearing from some of you down in the comments. And I look forward to seeing some of you at the next meetup or convention. That about does it. So, yeah. Peace.